You can take anything, sexism, racism, misogyny, homophobia, whatever, the war, and if you really get into it and study it and learn about it and the history of it and the everything's connected. There'd be no climate crisis if it wasn't for racism.